Well, if it isn't my favorite teddy bear, hey buddy, you're my favorite teddy bear in the whole world. You always were, always my favorite. I remember the nights we spent together when I was a child, just cuddle up with you, my good old teddy boy. What? No! No! No, Teddy! No!
Tell me, when your teddy bear is upon the slab, where will it tickle you? Tell me when. Tell me when. Tell me, when your teddy bear is upon the slab, where will it tickle you? Hello. Tell me, when your teddy bear is upon the slab, where will it tickle you? Where will it tickle you when your teddy bear? When your teddy bear's up on the slab, where will it tickle you?
Fucking judge me, Bear, huh? Fucking judge me? Yeah, well, you don't even have any entrails, do ya? Look at me like that. I think you're fucking Mr. Cuddly Fluffy over there, don't you? No, I see right through you, you fucking disemboweled beast. Don't fool me. Fucking fool me. I know you're fucking kind. I know you're fucking kind. Look at you. You didn't even think that Silence of the Lambs reference was funny, did you? I didn't think so. Probably didn't even fucking see it. Too busy being all cuddly! You fucking...
Sorry, Mr. Bear. I'm sorry. Oh, Mr. Bear, I didn't mean it. Oh, my head. I feel like my head is going to fucking explode. Oh.
Do you have him? Do you have the speed in here? Is it in here?
Where is it?
Where will it tickle you?
Oh, don't leave me, Mr. Bear. Please don't leave me. Please. Don't leave me, Mr. Bear.